Everybody, this is part 8 of my slow runner playthrough in Michigan. I was halfway through the name of it now. Halfway through the mission delivering stuff to the town centre. The wooden planks, they're easy enough to get. Oh no, don't come over here, shit. Oh no no, oh that's it, I think I'm also be able to pack that. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit. Yeah, probably should have slowed down a fraction there. So now We need the fuel carrier trailer, which is... Ah, it's that one by the bridge, isn't it? Yeah. I think I've got a truck over there. I've got a trailer. Obviously the Marshall can't do it, but that other truck there can. It's a truck. Okay, so how are we doing for fuel with that? Might as well go and get some fuel. Yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. I'll be honest, I thought that was just gonna get straight down and I didn't think it was quite as firm and planted as that. Yeah, how am I doing for money? 15,800. Then just started off with nothing at all. Coming on that. What am I doing? Twat, going totally the wrong bloody way here, you know? I had to go to the garage, but I'm supposed to come up and get towards the bloody wood thing. No, I was just miles away then. Mark the bloody route out and all. Just totally ignoring the fact that I'm not going anywhere near where the bloody mark is showing me. I'm not sure whether I'm going to come back this way with the truck or whether I'll take it the long way. Sure. That's if I can attach it to a trailer, please. I'm not 100% sure I'm going to be able to. If you say anything about a specific saddle for it, I don't know. No, so it should be okay. They're going to be a bit careful here. There are tree stumps. Sometimes just stick it out, like that bugger there. And it's very easy to get stuck on it. Across the edge of the bridge then. First off, no fuel. So I'm caught round that way. No, I don't think that looked too bad the way I was coming. Let's just mark it just so I don't make any stupid mistakes. Let's hope I just take bloody notice of it this time. Should have thought that I didn't really need to go and get petrol on the way. I could have just got there and filled up from this tank. Well, that's a nice, relatively easy mission completed. I didn't think I'd be able to change. Straight from there to there. Oh, wait. Oh, you can push it forward. I could have refueled that with the other truck. Ooh, 2,800. I've got to do half a delivery first for that. Island Lake, I've got to go to Island Lake here, I'm sorry. What have we got here? Better do not a drill. Let's fall down. That's a Smithfield Dam, yep. On a lake, Smithfield Dam. Smithfield Dam. On a lake, on a lake. Smithfield Dam, Smithfield Dam. I'm hitting, there's a lot of stuff to get to Smithfield Dam. Smithfield Dam. Drummond Island. Smithfield Dam and to the lumber mill, right. Three lots of long logs. Three medium logs to the farm. Three medium logs to town storage. So. Check. Let's have a quick look at those. Oh, mind, it's not going to tell me what's on. What needs doing anyway. Stop trailer. It's an oil tanker. It's a time thing. Right. What can I get from the bumper now? Well, I can only get wooden planks from there. I need to go to the log station to get medium logs and long logs. There's an upgrade there as well. Oh, right. What shall I do? We've got this truck here. I'll get that one back to the garage reasonably easy and get a medium log thing. Right, that's what I'm going to do. Be decisive. Get this back to the garage first. That's what I'm going to do. Timber for the local. A bit more controlled than that. Oh, you fucker. Thank you. Well, this hasn't got all the drawers, so I'm not. It should be okay for. Famous, I swear, it should be okay for medium logs. Oh my. I think I might do it in the Tatra. I need something with all wheel drive. It'll do me good to get this one back in anyway. Got too many trucks out. Cheap there. Use that to get that upgrade. But I'll get it before I get this one first. Well, it's missing machinery. I can sort that out with the Unijay. I wonder if we banned it. Right. I'm going to try and get the long logs done in this first. Yeah, because I need to build it. Build to buy a trailer. That's 17,000. Should be enough for though, but might be worth just getting a lorry up to the log place with a log crane on it and just leaving it there. I'm not sure that we get a log crane on here, west front end, in some long logs. Yeah, I'll have to spend some time just getting all the upgrades and everything. But nice to do a couple of missions first. Right then. Ah. Well, that's a bit shit. I can't do it on this one. Okay, dokey. Could have filled that up quite a bit to buy with that bloody tanker. Oh well. Oh shit! Might have been doing just a touch fast then for that. Come on, maybe they will be onto the road. We'll soon be after them logs. Not badly damaged. Right then, let's get this sorted. I need a log crate. I don't even get the log crane on. No. I'll put the log crane on, but then I can't. What's it on with it? A double check. Can I get a medium log? Medium log trailer. Well, that's got to take medium logs, isn't it? There's no point having it otherwise. Oh shit, I can't afford it. Need 14,000. Bollocks. We need another 5,000. Right, I need to get some of that stuff sorted for the dam. I'm gonna do it. to get the next map open. There'll be stuff I can get delivered to there. Very great, I've just got to make a phone call. Make sure. Sorry about that. Oh, that's... Oh no, this isn't drainage, is it? What's this one? Stuck trailer. Where is it? Oh, that's where it's gotta be delivered to. And it's stuck there. That might be an interesting one today. Right. Accept. Yeah, because remember, there is a garage right in the start of the second map. Cross down the road, you fella. I think that's the 10-minute warning. So I've got to deliver to the building site. Mobile, I think that unlocks a couple of missions. Is that on this? What's it? Oh, yeah, there. So you pick it up from the service shop. I'll be able to get that one done tonight. Still got about 10, just under 10 minutes there. We found the garage. Right, what I want is go back to Black River. Oh no, we're in the, I'm trying to think, you're better with the Bandit or the Tatra. Yeah, I'd put the Tatra away, I'd know. It's got to be worth a few quid, hasn't it? $7,400. With that, I can get the flame I need. Oh, well, I thought it was a trailer or something. It's not. Okay, can't get those things. Oil with grill. So that's going to take a big... That's going to take a big thing, isn't it? I ain't gonna get this done tonight. That's all we got. Nah, I've only got 6 minutes left. Hopefully I've got enough to get a large trailer for the back. And then I need trying to lift it. That's not a problem, I can just move my Bandit to the garage, switch over the cranes. I still have that log crane when I need it, so. No, I think that's good enough. Oh, there is. Yeah, so we got. That will do it to 5. I ain't got enough money for that either. That might do it. Right then, so next, that's it. We'll get another drill done. Right, thanks everybody for dropping in. I've got a little bit more done. Started to tentatively open up the second part or the second map of the area. So yeah, all good. Thank you for joining, mate. Take care. I hope you're having a good day, and I'll see you shortly. Try to be.